I am open source developer with ZipKits. From last 3 months in this period, we will see about variables. Variables can be declared with either the var or constant const keywords. Variables declared with the var keyword can have their values changed multiple times throughout the execution of a script. Variables declared with the const keyword are called constants and can have values assigned to them only once at attempt to assign a new value to an initialized constant results in an error. There are two types of variables available, that is static variables and instance variables. The static variables are declared using a combination of the static keyword and either the var or const statement. Static variables are attached to a class rather than an instance of a class, are useful for storing and sharing information that applies to an entire class of an object. Example, a static variable is appropriate. You want to keep a tally of the number of times a class is instanced, or if you want to store the maximum number of class instances that are allowed. Example, maximum underscore number variables are static because they contain values that apply to the class as a whole rather than to particular instance. Code that is external to the static variables class and any of its subclasses can reference to the total count and maximum number properties only through the class itself. The following code works. For example, you cannot access a static variables through an instance of the class, so following code results error. Variables that are declared with the both static and const keywords must be initialized at the same time. As you declared as a constant, as a static variable class does for max underscore number. You cannot assign a value to max underscore number inside the constructor or instance method. The following code will generate an error because it is not a valid way to initialize a static constant. Instance variables are include properties declared with the var and constant keywords. But without a static keyword, instance variables are attached to class instance rather than to an entire class, are useful for storing values that are specific to an instance. For example, the array class has an instance property named length, which stores the number of array elements that a particular instance of the array class holds. Instance variables, whether declared as a var or a constant, cannot be overridden in a subclass. You can overachieve functionality that is similar to overriding variables by overriding getter and setter methods. About static variables and instance variables, more information, see this is my blog link. Thank you.